Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me, if the colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes, sir, no, sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whittaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood. Fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
St. John, I need to see you. I'll be at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John. Hey. Nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit.
Taylor, I'm kind of busy.
Well, hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, well,
Taylor, I gotta go.
Hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit,
What radio are you on? Are you sure? Not being monitored.
Oh, shit!
Huh. That's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Hey, look. What do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so, word's on the camp that Turks are making their way in, right under the colonel's...
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man... Sergeant Lee Anderson was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John, yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Nothing caught your eye? What are you looking for today?
Anything else? Okay. Corporal St. John, I'll catch you later. Deke, how's my favorite corporal doing today?
Hey, Sarge.
Okay, then. Fix her up, yeah? Okay, yep. A good piece of equipment right there. Yes, sir, that's a good one. Good choice, gotta say. Yep. Okay, yep. A good piece of equipment right there. Oh, yes, sir, that's a good one. Good choice, gotta say. Yep. Okay, yep. A good piece of equipment right there. Oh, yes, sir, that's a good one. Oh, good choice, gotta say. Yep. Okay, yep. Okay, then. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
See you later, Sarge.
I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, Corporal St. John? I'll catch you on the flip side. Hey, Corporal St. John. How's it going?
Okay, Serge.
I got the gate.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, we got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so, word's out of the camp. The Turks are making their way in right under the colonel's nose. That's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy. You know... I saw this guy. You know, the new recruits acting all suspicious. And out of camp. Let's see what the hell he's about.
Well, listen to me. Just go to Corey. Let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah. Out.
Goddamn engine.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds were whining. Nazis. Suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. But dumb as they were,
good.
We can't underestimate them. You gotta know the chief muckety mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They can save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They save the elite, the men and women who play ball. They sit in the crowd robbing, drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. But they didn't account for one thing. We're not as stupid as
you are. Son of a bitch!
Once they emerge to reclaim the world and the freaks are gone,
so I guess we won't be ambushing anyone else today. I can't fix this.
That should do it. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Is that Anderson? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Oh, what the hell? That's worth checking out. Like that, yeah? A raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh? Yeah, so it'll work. Oh, I gotta find another way to that cave.
Hey.
bounties.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were dumb. We were blind opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut. We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now, and we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath, and hold it in. You're free, man.
Crawl under here.
No one can take that from you again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope, I'm fucking it. Jesse Carlos Williamson, rest in peace.
What did you drop?
Through here. You still got your militia armband? Just gotta go back and turn this in.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Hey, Sergeant. Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Hello, Sergeant. So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious? Yeah, from Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family.
Why are you not
yeah, doing a bit of camping out?
Why are you still
in
my
office?
Why are you not
how are things? Do you
like hey, yes, Sarge.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Good to see you.
Go! 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 You!
I got the gate.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor out.
Taylor. Taylor, god damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed. Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing? testing kit. Copy that.
The cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. It's gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it.
Testing kit, testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Here we go. Or testing kit. Yeah. What did he say? Red rock, dull luster, cinnabar. Yeah. Testing. Nice. This'll work. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course.
That's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore. Get the hell out of here. Oh.
see how pure this is. Yeah, almost enough. Is all I need. Here we go, cinnabar. And now I just gotta test it. Nice, this'll work. Just one more. Elevator shaft. Oh, god damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Huh. Haven't been up here before.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for. So, what were you saying?
St. John, good. I'm almost ready for it. Hold on a sec. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never come out to me.
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the horse as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Okay, for now.
Ah! St. John, Captain Corey. St. John and Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain? Research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything...
Sorry, what were you saying?
Yeast. Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry out.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
easy.
There's Sinter. That's gotta be it. Just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. That's gotta be in the kitchen. Breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it? So hard. Yeast, yeast. Maybe useful. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item in your requisition form. The yeast, there wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need me?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in, when you're out.
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes, and my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am. Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you were being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Thank you.
You already said that.
I love your stuff.